Hello everyone, my name is Prasad. I am the student of Phenolics Academy of Management and Technology currently in third year of Mechanical Engineering. Our project name is Alcohol Detection System using Arduino. As we all see, the growth of automotive vehicles has been increasing gradually day to day, which in turn lead to the increased growth of road accidents. According to survey, Delhi ranked first in the position of road accident due to alcohol consumption. Therefore, to improve the situation, we make alcohol detection system using Arduino. Here is the simulation of our prototype. Here is the list of component required: MQ3 sensor, Arduino Uno, LED, resistance, jumper wire, buzzer, breadboard. The basic working principle behind the alcohol detection is, when MQ3 alcohol sensor detects the alcohol and outputs the value through a 0 pin of the Arduino, eventually buzzer will generate sound by making use of pin 12 and passing a wave using tone function. Finally, thank you so much for this great opportunity. I am extremely express my gratitude towards my mentor Professor Yekane sir, and also towards HOD of Mechanical Department, Dr. Milind Kirkire sir. Thank you so much all of you, and also thank you each member of my team to stand with me. Thank you. Bye.